decided that. Well, here we are, about to make it official in front of everyone we know. I promise to always be your partner in crime, your player too, your best friend through all the boss levels of life. I vow to laugh with you in the good times, and even more so in the bad times, because let's face it, our inside jokes are legendary. Our humor can conquer everything. I promise to be the one who listens, especially when you're talking about something that I don't understand. I'll also be the one who tries to fix things when you clearly said, I just need you to listen. I pledge to share the blanket, even if I'm freezing. And you've turned into a human burrito. I promise to take all the space on the bed, except for those days when I'm really tired. But I'll make it up to you with breakfast in bed. With you, I find my player one, my car buddy, and the peanut butter to my jelly. I promise to never stop playing and laughing, and to keep our love as vibrant and entertaining as it ever is.
Richard Dudley Christie. Today, as we embark on an incredible journey together, I'm filled with profound gratitude and an overwhelming sense of love. I promise to be your steadfast companion, to stand by your side through every twist and turn that life presents. I vow to be your constant source of support and encouragement, nurturing your dreams as if they're my own. I pledge to cherish your uniqueness, the uniqueness that is yours, to celebrate your individuality and to encourage your growth. In the highs and lows of life, I promise to be your sanctuary, and I will share in laughter, hold you in times of sorrow, and uplift you when you need strength. I choose you not only as my husband, but my equal partner in creating a life that embodies honesty, compassion, and unending love. With all that I am, I offer you my heart and my unwavering commitment and the promise of a lifetime of adventures side by side in your side by side.